Shikimori is a very cool person. Well, when she puts cool clothes on, that is. After seeing Izumi's admiration for cool girls, Shikimori goes to become a cool girl as well, and makes him wet? I know excited can translate to things other than that, but, what else could this mean? On top of that, she's embarrassed to be cool? May just be me, but I don't think being embarrassed is cool. This entire couple's a disaster.